amazing place. Only place I know where you can have simultaneously a drought and a flood. I need more information. Every time I'm here, it's pouring down rain. Every time you watch the weatherman, he goes, rained all day. Didn't help the drought. Back to you, Tom. I got news for you, folks. If water doesn't solve your drought, you're screwed. Okay? There's nothing else coming. There's no anti-drought gel being developed by DuPont right now. Almost sure water was the number one shoe-in answer. Anyway, thanks for coming out. I appreciate people coming out because I know how hard it is to get off the couch these days, you know? It is, man. You watch the news, you get the impression you walk out your door, you're immediately going to be raped by some crack-addicted, AIDS-infected pit bull or something. Some horrible CNN tale, you know? Honey, I'm going to check the mail. What do you say we stay inside tonight, honey? Let that Domino's guy deal with that thing out there, eh? You Domino's, send another guy over? It's your third one. Last one almost made it, man.